Hello, Windows Universe. In this video, we will look at how you can deactivate or delete a Gmail account permanently. For a more in-depth look at the topic, we will link an article in the description down below. To start, go to myaccount.google.com. Make sure that you sign in. Then select Data and Personalization. From there, go down to Download, Delete, or Make a Plan for Your Data, and click on Delete a Service or Your Account. Select Delete a Google Service. You'll be asked then to sign in. Now, Google suggests that before you do, to download your data. I would suggest that you do that first. After that, click on the trash can. Google will ask you for an alternative address to sign into Google. Click on the link that is in the email. The screen that will open up will tell you what you will lose if you delete your Gmail account. If you agree, click on the box next to Yes, and then the blue button marked Delete Gmail. Google will then delete your Gmail account. Now, if you change your mind, you do have a short window to recover the Gmail account. For more tips on how to maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Give this video a thumbs up and do not forget to subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding more content aimed at making your digital universe a little bit easier. Thanks for watching and have a great day.